I am number 9, number 18.
My name is Chloe Cohen. I am number 1209, and I am 17.
Selena?
Oh,
you're not Selena. How long are we gonna sit here anyway? 2 hours? Can you believe it? Saturday morning and I can be sleeping in. But no, I gotta sit in this stupid auditorium, listen to stupid man speak with stupid people. I'm sorry. What is he talking about anyway?
Community service?
I'd be serving my community better if I was sleeping in on Saturday. Shh. Let's sneak out.
Oh, right. Have Mrs. Johnson hear it today? I can hear it now. And perhaps the student body would like to know that the president and vice president of the student council left on Saturday's meeting as the mayor was speaking. 10 points for Gryffindor!
But this is so boring.
You don't have to tell me about it. You are not special.
Why is this man a shut up?
I'm the mayor. I do have a lot to say. Let me talk to you about it this way. Or let me explain it to you the other way. Blah, 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 blah.
Blah.
It's important to get my facts across. So to clarify, let me expand on this interpretation of this situation.
No, the park got a break.
We're getting a break. For the day?
No, for donuts.
We're getting donuts.
Slideshow, duh.
The slideshow. Great, and how long is it?
It'll take about 45 minutes, and then afterwards, a 5 minute break.
What? Let's just leave. Let's just get up.
Mrs. Johnson will kick us out of student council.
Let her.
What?
Brad, think about it. We wouldn't have to come to any more of these student meetings, and we wouldn't have to come to any after school meetings.
Well, if you will.
You will.
Yeah. On the count of three, we'll stand up. We have goodbye to Mrs. Johnson and goodbye to school council. All right. One, two, three.
Of course. We wouldn't be saying goodbye to our picture in the yearbook and making announcements over the on Monday morning and getting our time to also function.
Guess we just sit here.
Good night, Sarah.
Good night.
Selena?
Yeah. Just. All right, thanks, guys.